Alright, so we'll do some rock sounding tones with this thing. It's pretty good. It's pretty good with the rock tones too. Some